Hi, my name is Simon Kissel. I'm the inventor of the Viprinet WAN bonding technology, and also I'm the CEO of Viprinet. And today I'm going to talk about security in times of data surveillance. As you know, due to the NSA evaluations, the world has changed and the whole industry is affected. ISPs, network equipment vendors, and of course, you. Everything has to be regarded as compromised today. Encryption standards, ISPs who are tapped in the backbone networks, well, and even encrypted traffic sent over the internet is now known to be recorded, to be later decrypted by these agencies. And it's not just the USA doing that, it's actually more or less the whole world. American, British, Chinese, and who else knows, does it. And it doesn't really matter on who you regard to be the good guys here. Because even if it's a good guy who puts a backdoor into a technology, well, a door is a door, so everybody can go through it. Which means the backdoor which has been placed there by a secret agency could be, for example, be used by cyber criminals to blackmail you. So how can Viprinet WAN bonding help you secure your network? A Viprinet router uses multiple untrusted consumer-grade broadband lines to create an unbreakable VPN. How does that work? Well, for every IP packet that's going to be sent out, the router will cut that packet into multiple pieces. Then these packets, fragments, will be encrypted and then sent out to the internet. And now, if a surveillance agency would be able to capture these fragments on a carrier backbone network, well, they wouldn't be able to capture the whole packet, but just a fragment. And if they now would be able to actually capture traffic on multiple different carrier networks, they wouldn't know and would have no means to find out which fraction of which packet belongs to another fraction. Due to this, it's actually extremely hard to even store the encrypted traffic, let alone decrypt it. All Viprinet products are made in Germany, and when I say made in Germany, I mean that's a whole chain from the initial development of software and hardware down to the production and quality assurance is done in-house here at Viprinet in Germany. And we do use proven industry encryption standards, but we don't trust third-party encryption libraries. Instead, for every line of security relevant code, there are at least four pairs of eyes in our development team who look through this code and make sure that nobody is able to implement backdoors or critical security issues into our products. Due to this, for all the last years, we've never been affected by any attack on these encryption standards. For example, our customers have never been affected by Heartbleed. Don't trust big brand names anymore. Today, you have to demand guarantees. As the CEO of Viprinet, I personally guarantee you that there never have been any backdoors in our products and there never will be any backdoors. We will also never collaborate with secret agencies. With Viprinet technology, you can finally lock out the bad guys. And it doesn't matter if the bad guys are competitors, spy agencies, or just plain criminals. Of course, network security is a complex matter. We have prepared a white paper which we would like you to download and have a look at. And after that, there probably still will be questions. And we will be more than happy to help you on answering these questions and help you design a secure network. Working together with you, we will make sure that your data finally will be yours and yours only again.